Hi, I'm Tony Gentilcore, software engineer at Google and co-creator of the open source PageSpeed tool. In the next couple of minutes, I'll use HTTP Watch and Steve Souter's Kazillion tool to show you two easy to implement yet high impact techniques for speeding up your web page. Typical web pages spend 80 to 90% of their load time blocked waiting on the network. We want to make sure all resources load in parallel so that minimal time is spent blocked on the network. Most popular browsers will serialize the download of script files, so especially when downloading script files, we need to be very careful about the order in which script files are included. Here are two common patterns that lead to unnecessary serialization and have extremely easy fixes. First, while script files block subsequent downloads, those already in progress will remain downloading. In this first example, a script before a CSS file causes the browser to block, taking 2 seconds to load. However, simply moving the style above the script allows them to load in parallel. So if you have an external script and CSS file, always include the CSS file before the script so that they will download in parallel. Inline script tags, even though they don't download anything, will prevent subsequent resources from downloading in parallel with a CSS file. In this example, an inline script block is placed between a style and a script. It serializes the downloads. In the fixed example, it is moved above the style, and again, parallelization is restored. Watching for serialization points in the browser is an important technique for speeding up your web page, but there's much more at code.google.com/speed